Hey everyone, my name's Ben. I'm a fourth year medical student placed in South Gippsland in Leongatha, and this is a week in my life. Yeah, today is a study day and I'm going to make some breakfast and then try to be productive. And then I might get lunch at, there's a new Japanese place in Korambara, which I'll try out and see if it's a vibe to study as well. Okay, so while we wait for my toastie to cook. I reckon my favorite thing about medicine is how it's sort of just like a really big puzzle. You work out what is happening through history, taking some questions, and then you get an idea. After that, you do an examination to sort of further rule in or rule out some things. And then you confirm that through some investigations. And I just sort of really love how you go from like knowing nothing to getting all of the different pieces of the puzzle and putting it together to help someone. I think that's so cool. So this week isn't actually too busy for me, thankfully. I'm starting the week off with a placement at the theatre with one of the GPs who also does some procedural stuff. So we'll be doing some carpal tunnel surgeries on the wrists, removal of lumps and some vasectomies, which should be interesting to see. Not sure how I'm going to feel about that. So it really is such a great experience for us because we're able to use the knowledge that we've learned so far throughout the course and actually apply it for the first time sort of in a real life setting, if that makes sense. And it feels like we're making a difference to people's lives. Makes me feel like a real doctor. This is our little Leongatha hub. We've got the coffee machine, which is our favorite thing of the day. And then today James made some brownies. They were super yummy, super delicious. And then this is our little room where we do our shoots. We finish for the day early. Okay, so this is my room. I'm actually pretty proud with what I've done with it because I think it looks pretty good. So I've brought as many plants from Melbourne as I can to make the area look cute. This one wasn't doing too well, but I think with the sun, it's sort of coming back. And to continue the theme of green, we've got the bathroom, double mirrors, and then the rest of our house, nice and open, very spacious, more plants of course. Yeah, decent kitchen, and the TV is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie, it's super good quality. That's my house. So I actually didn't choose to go rural this year, I was just allocated it, which I'm not mad about at all. I thought to myself that I think rural would be the best thing for me for this year since it's the hardest year, and I think with rural medicine you get the most exposure. I think my favorite thing about it would probably be that it's opened my eyes to sort of rural life and the differences between rural medicine and healthcare and metro medicine and healthcare. I think it's also opened up my eyes to how fun it is to travel around to the different rural towns and just like explore and see what each one has to offer. There are so many hidden gems that I would have not known about if I wasn't allocated to come rurally. And I think one of my other favorite things is that I think that we are definitely much more part of the team in the rural environment. It means that we're engaged more, we get to do more, and honestly, we just feel more valuable. And I think that's such a great thing as a student, that when you feel valued, you actually really want to engage and it helps you learn more. Alright, so that's a week in my life. Thank you guys for following along. I hope you enjoyed it and maybe I've convinced you to come down rural for a little bit and explore all the different towns. Alright, bye!